One of the best-kept secrets on the Georgia Tech campus is the Observatory, located on top of the Howey Physics Building. The students who came to the Observatory were excited to see Saturn, as well as what else lies out in space.
I like that you can look up and see something that looks like a glowing dot, but it's this incredible huge ball of gas. And I just think it's incredible that when you look up, there's just this infinitely huge universe out there ready to explore.
How can you do astronomy and not have an observatory? I mean, that was a given that we had to.
The first time I actually came up here, I actually wasn't even a student here. One of my friends went here and, you know, he invited me to come. And so I was like, you know, that sounds great. And I came up here and I was like, this is really neat. And so, you know, I decided when I'm a student here, I would like to, you know, definitely check it out as much as I could.
I love being out in a dark area and just looking up at the night sky and seeing features that maybe people don't realize. There are atmospheric effects. The Milky Way is just beautiful. And, you know, I think most people have seen it once or twice, but growing up, we saw it a lot more. I'm just so comfortable under the night sky.
So if you are looking for a unique and fun experience on a clear night on campus, the Georgia Tech Observatory is the place for you.